welcome back to my channel for something I've been working on forever, and I'm so excited because this is by far the biggest and most exciting giveaway I have ever done. As you may or may not know, my goal, all I want for Christmas, is my play button, which is essentially like a plaque that YouTube sends you whenever you hit 100,000 subscribers. And this is something I've been working towards for years. And I thought I could hit it by Christmas. Now I'm not so sure. So I wanted to kind of think of a giveaway that could hopefully help increase that goal to get me a little bit closer to my play button, but also be something really happy and fun for you guys. And so today I am doing a giveaway that is a huge shopping spree. I have 11 gift cards for you. Most of them are like $100-ish a piece, give or take, and it's just so incredibly exciting. So what I'm gonna do is first I'm going to talk you through the rules and how to enter, and then I will show you all the different gift cards and explain who they are for and why I love these brands. I'm so excited. So this giveaway is primarily being hosted through my Instagram, and I know not everybody has an Instagram, and I'm so sorry. It's just truly the easiest way to do a giveaway. Whenever I do hit 100,000 subscribers, I have a very exciting giveaway planned for that too, and I'm going to host that on YouTube since that is like a YouTube milestone giveaway. So this one will be on Instagram and next one will be on YouTube, but this is how you enter. So in order to be eligible, you have to be subscribed to this channel, and over at my Instagram, which is right here at Mikkel Jancy Smith, I will have posted a photo today. I'll probably have a picture of me and then swipe and a picture of the gift cards. And to enter, follow my Instagram, like the picture, and tag 3 friends in the comments. So again, to enter, all you have to do is subscribe to this channel, follow my Instagram, like that post, and tag 3 friends, and then you will officially be entered. I have a software that will randomly select one person, and it just makes sure that all that criteria is done. The winner will be chosen Monday morning, and I will announce it on my Instagram story, so just stay tuned to see it on the story. I'll tag the person, so if it's you, you'll get a notification. Just keep your eye out on your notifications on Monday morning. And this is going to be in a small little envelope, so I will ship it anywhere. You don't have to just be in the US, though I cannot promise that all of these brands ship outside the US. I guess I didn't think about that till right now, but you can send the gift card to a US friend if one of the brands doesn't ship to you. So you're probably all wondering what the gift cards are, and this is what they are. A lot of them are in these little envelopes. You might be wondering why. It's because a lot of brands just have like virtual gift cards. So I bought these little envelopes that have this little like gift card envelope inside of it. And inside I will write down the redemption code for your virtual gift card to be able to use it online. So I did go and pick up a couple physical gift cards too, just to make this extra exciting. First is just a MasterCard gift card for $50. So this is basically like a debit card. It can be used absolutely anywhere because I want to make sure whoever wins this, if they have a dream store that they love, this can be used anywhere online in person, so you can get whatever you want. I'm hoping that this will help people with their Christmas shopping, but also be able to treat themselves to something. Because let's be honest, Christmas season is expensive. Next, we have a $50 gift card to Target because we can get anything we love at Target. Next, just a $25 gift card to Starbucks to get yourself a little holiday drink while you're shopping online or in person with the Target and the MasterCard. I don't know, go on a little shopping spree. And here are all the gift cards for a virtual shopping spree. I don't have a physical one for this one yet. They're mailing me a physical one to send out to you guys, but one of my favorite online boutiques is Ruli. Here's a little picture. They have so many cute clothes. I've done so many hauls from them in the past, and I will be giving you a $100 gift card to Ruli, so you can get some cute clothes or shoes or accessories. They even have some home things, so it's a great, great store for yourself or for someone else as a little Christmas gift. Next, one more from me. This is a $100 virtual gift card to my brand, Jancy The Label. I'm wearing one of our crew necks right now. If you don't know, Jancy The Label is like luxury loungewear. Everything is very sustainable and ethical and high quality. So this will get you any of our crew necks or even 2 of our brand new shirts that just dropped. If you want to order things in the US from Jancy The Label by Christmas, USPS is at least telling us to put in orders by December 15th. Obviously, nothing is assured because things can go wrong on their end, but that's what they're telling us. So hopefully that's helpful, but a little another gift from me to you. Next, a $150 gift card to Cozy Earth Bedding. If you don't know, Cozy Earth is like the best, most luxurious sheets in the world. I love them. All of our sheets are Cozy Earth. They also have some great pajamas and they have throw blankets, very quality bamboo bedding. I also have promo code Mikkel50 for half off of Cozy Earth. Maybe you can combine that with this. I'm not sure. I'm sure you could, right? So get twice as much with your $150 gift card. Next is Kopari. I love Kopari. They're like a body brand. Everything's coconut based. They have the best lip gloss. I need to write on here, but I have a $75 gift card to Kopari in here for you, a virtual one to order whatever you want. Highly recommend getting some of the lip glossy called just lip glossy, and it is so good. I love it. Next, we have a $100 gift card to Bellway. Bellway started off just as a fiber company, and I love their fiber. I'm such a fiber geek. I talk about them all the time, but I think fiber is so important. So they have fiber supplements, but they're also coming out with some new kind of health and wellness supplements as well. So keep your eye out for that. This, if you hold on to it for a little bit, will be able to get you just a ton of good healthy things for your body to feel good during the holiday season. I always feel so bloated during the holiday season because I just eat sugar every day. So this will help. This will help you be able to still eat all your holiday treats and feel a little bit less bloated. I have coming in, it should be arriving later this week to send out to you guys. Manny Me has new gift sets and they're sending me one. It looks like this. It's a little gift set that comes with some of their staples like their top coat and things like that, but it also comes with a $45 gift card. If you don't know, Manny Me is like custom printed nail stickers. So you actually go onto their website and you scan a picture of your hand and it takes note of your nail shape and size and it laser cuts nail stickers to your nail shape and size. I also have a promo code, I'll link it down below, where if you don't win the giveaway, you can still order it and have $5 off your first order, I think. So I'll link that down below for you as well if you're interested, but love them. And I love these little gift sets. I think it's so fun. So I'll be sending that out to you as well. And like I said, it will come with this little set and a $45 gift card. Next, this is Eco by Sonia from Eco Tan. This is kind of a gift card. It's like credit for their full clear skin system. So essentially this is me just saying that's what you want and I'm going to send them your address and they're gonna send you over their full skin system, which is valued at $140, which comes in one of these guys. And I don't know if you saw, I did a whole video trying this out for a month. It comes with so many good things. All their stuff is organic and natural ingredients, so it's really good clean skincare. So it comes with like their face wash, an exfoliating scrub, a face tan water, Lori oil. This stuff is so good. It's just like a really lightweight hydrating oil, moisturizer. It's the best. So just to make shipping easier on me, that is your credit and I will have them send this directly to your address. And last but not least, one of my favorite subscription boxes of all time. I actually have another code for this. I believe it's also $5 off. This is a candle subscription box. The logo is very light. Vela box, and it's a $100 gift card. They are a subscription box that sends the best candles every single month. I love all their candles. I have one on my desk right now. They're always just so pretty and minimal and they smell so good. And they have a ton of different subscription types. So if you want one candle a month, two candles a month, whatever you want, that will get you a subscription for however long, depending on which subscription type you choose. If that makes sense. So yet again, $100 to Ruli, $50 to Target, $50 MasterCard gift card, $25 to Starbucks, $100 to Jans the Label, $150 to Cozy Earth Bedding, $75 to Kopari, $100 to Bellway, $45 gift kit to Manny Me, $140 clear skin system from Eco Tan, and $100 to Vela Box. It's like the most insane shopping spree giveaway. So I'm so excited to give it to one of you guys. I hope you love it. I hope it makes Christmas a little less stressful and a little more cheery, and it will help you get gifts for loved ones and also for yourself. So I'm so excited. Thank you to everyone that participates and maybe some people that aren't yet subscribed for choosing to participate and choosing to be a part of this friend group and choosing to help me get closer to my goals. Can't wait to pick the winner Monday. So just a final reminder to enter, subscribe to this channel, follow my Instagram, like that picture, and tag 3 friends. That's all you gotta do. I love you all so much. I hope you have the best rest of your day, and I will see you in a video very soon. Bye. I've been working so much lately, I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people please. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new, 'cause I miss